The 10th of November, 2023. Israel accuses freelance photographers of advance knowledge of October the 7th attack. The New York Times said there was no evidence to support such claims about its freelancer.